how to make Jonathan Kirk face creation in motions.